very exciting. So this next song, Curtis, Ken, and I wrote. These guys laid down some awesome rhythm, awesome melody, and they gave me the lyrics. And at the time, it was like kind of right around when Trump was, I was gonna say nominated for president. Anyway, you know the story. And I was feeling very disconnected. And I was feeling also this a little bit of disconnect of being kind of a white person who came from the mainland, living in Hawaii, and what that means and what my responsibility is. So this song is called Sunshine.
Thank you.
Thank you, folks.
Thank you, thank you.